Hey, did you see the groundhog this morning?
Uh-huh. I never miss it.
What's your name?
Nancy Taylor. And you are?
What high school did you go to?
What?
High school.
Lincoln in Pittsburgh. Who are you?
Who was your 12th grade English teacher?
Are you kidding?
No. In 12th grade, your English teacher was...
Mrs. Walsh.
Mrs. Walsh, yeah. Nancy. Lincoln. Walsh. Okay, thanks very much.
Hey. Hey.
Nancy Taylor, Lincoln High School. I sat next to you in Mrs. Walsh's English class.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Phil Connors.
Wow, that's amazing.
You don't remember me, do you?
I
even asked you to the prom.
Phil Connors?
I was short and I've sprouted.
How are you?
Great. You look terrific. You look very, very terrific. Listen, I gotta go do this report.
Are you a reporter?
I'm a weatherman with Channel 9 Pittsburgh.
Wow, gosh, I should have known. That's great.
But maybe later we could...
Yeah, whatever.
Stay right here. Promise me?
Yes.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
How should I know?
What is this, some kind of one-night stand?
On the contrary, Nancy. I love you. I've always loved you. This is gonna seem sudden, but... Nancy, will you be my wife?
Oh, Phil.
Rita.
Nancy.
Whatever.